Hey love, so I want to do this quick vlog on Shay. Shay Love, because get into him for real, get into him for real. Shay Love is one of my friends and she's actually one of my subscribers here on YouTube as well. And we gotta shout her out one good time. Get her flowers while she here. I ain't never made no vlog on her, so I thought I was gonna do it over, so I'm doing it now. Shay been knowing me since high school. Like we go way back. Shay been knowing me for like since 2016. Like me and Dashe, we really tight. We like this. We ain't talk every day, but she know when she call me, whenever she needs something, she need uplift and whatever, she can get it from me. Shay is like a really positive person. If you really sit down and talk to Shay, you will literally know like Shay is like really a good person for real. Shay never judged me. She never, you know, looked at me different. She never did none of that. So it's like, you know, Shay, she just that, like, period. All these my friends and stuff texting me. But yeah. What I'm gonna say. Yeah, Shay is like a real down to earth person. She don't judge nobody. She always willing to help someone whenever they're down. She send positive things to people. Even when she's not positive for stuff, it's been times where I didn't cry to Shay and I told her like, you know, I'm upset. I need to encourage her, right? I'm really going through. I'm not gonna say what I'm going through. I would never put my business on the social media and y'all need to know because that's too personal for y'all to know. But Shay know what I was dealing with, and this is real recently too. She know what I was dealing with and Shay was there. She uplifted me. She telling me to trust in God, know that he's hearing my prayers. Shay just always good. I see the good in Shay. I, you know, salute her. She is one of the best moms ever. Just because she had a baby, that don't mean nothing. She's still a good person inside and out. And I'm always rooting for her either way it goes. Like, baby or not, we still friends. I ain't seen Shay in 7 years, but we always talk to each other. Period, point blank. You know, Shay is that, period. Anybody that went to school, Shay, anybody that knows Shay, knows she down the ride. Shay is like a ride or die friend. Like, she really is that. So I feel like she deserves her flowers, you know, anything, everything. She deserves the best. Like, she deserves everything. Like, she deserves to be happy. All that good stuff. Like, she deserves the best. And I hope that God gives her everything she's asking for, period. Because everybody need a friend like Shay, but, you know, if you have a good friend in life, cherish them because, man, I'm really thankful that, you know, me and Shay, even though we don't talk every day, I know I call Shay, text Shay, she answer phone, she won't look at me and be like, oh, you acting this, you acting funny, none of that. Shay is just always cool. Like, I never had a problem with Shay growing up. I never really, you know, we never really got into none of that. Like, we always, any problems we had, we talked it out, whatever, you know. I just want to say that she's a good person. She deserves the best. And I hope she just found a lot of money one day. Just falling on the floor just for her. Like, find a lot of money one day. You know, even get, like, what, like $1 million one day. Like, I don't know, like a good trip. Somebody pay for her to go on a trip somewhere. I don't know, like a trip to France, Italy, whatever she's trying to go to. I just hope she get that trip. Whatever, like, you know, I just wish the best for Shay. I feel like she should be dancing in money and have money too as well, like, period. Like, you know, Shay is that. So she always been my biggest hype man. She always, you know, been there every time for me, regardless. Like, she always been there for me, like, especially in high school, she's really there for me. So I gotta give props when it's due. Shay is that. And then Shay, if you watching this, you know, you just called me. Well, I just called you. So, you know, we chopped up a little bit. You know, call me whenever you can or whatever. You know, my phone is always by me anyway. Call me whenever you get time. You know, I'm willing to answer. I don't care what time it is. I'm willing to answer the phone for you. You know, I'm always answer the phone for you. Shay is not nobody I met through the internet. For those who probably look like, oh, you met her through the internet. No, I went to school with Shay. I've known Shay my whole life. It's just that we didn't talk no more. No, we didn't get into it. No, it was none of that. We just didn't talk like that. But that don't mean we weren't friends. We just really got back talking for real. But I never looked at her different, you know. I never said, oh, she fake, she this, she that. No. Shay just a good person inside and out. She's very positive. Like, even when I'm feeling down, Shay just always motivate me. Like, girl, get up. you know God gonna work it out for you. You know he always got your back. Who at the being, you know, I just want to say that she's a good person. I feel like everybody should know that about her, you know. And, you know, if you see Shay one day, just say something nice to her, like, you know, be positive today or tomorrow might be better for you. You know, speak positive over Shay life because she's really a good person. And I salute you for being a mama, girl, because I don't think I could do it. So I salute you for being a mama. Your daughter is very beautiful. I've told you that multiple times. She's very unique, smart, talented, and so are you. You're very unique, smart, and talented. Both of y'all are very unique, smart, and talented, and I wish the best for y'all, and I'm gonna end the vlog here because Shay know how I'm coming, period, and I'm always make vlogs for my friends because they need to be recognized at every point of their life. So, you know, I thank you for coming to my birthday in 2018. Thank you for that, and you know, you took good pictures of me, good videos of me, and I thank you for that. I understand. Thank you. I love you, Shay, and I wish the best for you, and I hope that God blesses you every way that he can. He guides you every way through life as much as he can. Amen. Bye, loves.